And so people fell deeper into the rabbit hole that was Dreamworld.
Welcome to a second video on Dreamworld. This is going to be another talking video, and I know that you guys don't really like this style of video. However, this is my new style. If you I can't spell. Give me a second. Because, God's sake. Okay, I don't know why that's not working. Oh well, anyway. You see, it turns out that basically Y Combinator are threatening legal action against Zachary Kaplan and his very obviously a scam game. On top of that, Zach is basically employing random Discord people, like random people in the Discord are getting employed by this absolute muppet. It just, like, every day I'm like, oh, it can't get worse, right? It couldn't get worse. There's no way it could get worse, but, like, it gets worse. The whole situation is just really funny to me. That, like, every time it just keeps getting worse. So I guess for those of you that don't know, Zach, basically the dev of Dreamworld, had a bunch of companies before, one of which was Core Aegis, which is like a speaker company, basically, and it was like a wireless speaker that people could play outside so that, like, you wouldn't get hit by a car, apparently, was the, like, selling point. And, like, apparently that company got scammed by another guy, which is just really fucking ironic and hilarious. This whole situation just, you know, keeps getting more and more hilarious every day, and as Callum said, you know, eventually it's gonna reach a point where it has to end somewhere, right? I mean, my prediction would be, most likely. They're gonna release a pre-alpha, which is what they've said now. They've changed their description to say that they'll only release a pre-alpha. It's gonna be a wholesale demo level, right? Let's be honest. with like a bunch of asset packs and we've already got screenshots from it. It's hilarious. It's just like a bunch of white cubes. It's awful. It's just like I really don't even know what to say. It's hilarious. Like I keep thinking there's no way that it could possibly get worse, and then it just gets worse. It's absolutely like mad. And you know, it's kind of, there are some very bad things about the situation, obviously, like the fact that Zach is basically just scamming people out of money, was already scammed people out of money. You know, he went on holiday the day the Kickstarter ended, which is just fucking, like, absolutely, like, dreadful. It's just gonna get to a point where someone somewhere is gonna go, right, I've had enough of this, this is gonna ruin my reputation, let me just, like, fucking absolutely destroy this with lawsuits. We've already heard that apparently Y Combinator is gonna, look into it for legal, shit, because, Zach basically had a friend in Y Combinator that sort of sped up the process, so, basically it wasn't quality checked, which is hilarious, and on top of that, apparently, the creator of Twitch invested in Dreamworld, when it's very clearly a scam. GigaBear is a very well known hacker, griefer, just a kind of general slimy pile of garbage. I've dealt with him a few times in the past, a long time ago. Absolute fucking slime garbage person. His name and certain words that I can't say will get thrown around a lot because he's just fucking trash. And apparently he's in Dreamworld's Discord, so there's that. He's in the Discord with children after everything he fucking did. So, fucking hell, like, and I was told that they were, apparently, according to some of the people in the Discord, they're role-playing in the Discord, which, personally, an adult role-playing with fucking children is beyond fucked and beyond fucking sickening, like, these children are underage, like, I really have, like, no words for this shit. It keeps going, and it's hilarious. On one hand, it's good to see, the YouTubers fighting back, the good people trying to spread the word of this fucking bullshit. Kira TV, Josh Dreyfus, Callum Upton, you know, and many others, but those are the main three that are, that, you know, that were on the situation and are fighting back against this absolute fucking travesty. You know, I keep thinking that it couldn't possibly get any weirder or more like fucking absolute trash, and then we find new info the next day. It's ridiculous. So, you know, Giga Bear is there. And now on top of everything else, there's been clones of Dreamworld popping up on Kickstarter, like people trying to basically cash in on the attention of a scam, because the funny thing is, like, it worked, like, it got funded, so, like, you know, as much as you want to give it bullshit, the scam worked. And, you know, other things, like how they're basically banning anyone in their Discord that asks simple questions. And most of their mods, hopefully the young ones, I don't really know, have left and joined other servers like the Callum Upton one, or the Josh one, or the Kata, or the Kira TV server. So those guys are obviously, you know, looking out for these people when you know, when they're being manipulated, which is good. The thumbnail's really dumb. I'm sorry for that thumbnail. It's stupid. It's just like my Twitter profile picture with a bunch of the other YouTubers and Y Combinator and fucking Giga Trash. Idiot. Anyway. So yeah, he's back. That's always fun. I don't think I ever really want to talk about him again. He's just a really well-known slimy piece of garbage, and the fact that he's even in that Discord server and is still there, like, is just funny to me, honestly. I honestly hope he hacks them, like, okay, no, I don't really, that was a joke. Yeah, it's just like, it just keeps going, it just keeps going, and it's hilarious. Yeah, the bunch of companies that, kind of just went nowhere, like, disappeared. As Callum said, this is like an, Dreamworld is like an iceberg, where it's like, Dreamworld is at the top, and then there's all this fucking, like, Jesus Christ, there's so much information on the bottom. The ring, the fucking My Combinator shit, the fucking Discord mods roleplaying with adults, the fucking Giga Bear in itself, just being fucking there, these, like, mini devs getting manipulated by Zach and the team, like, it just goes on and on and on and on and on forever. Like, it's not funny, it's fucking sad, honestly. I think, unless there's anything, like, super mega major, I think this will be the last video on the subject. My first video got downvoted to hell, probably because the audio was shit, so sorry about that, but, you know, I like the style. I mean, I don't know what you guys think, if you could leave, like, a comment, and let me know. I don't ask for likes or subs or whatever the fuck, because I just, like, don't care. So, you know, if you want to fucking dislike it, that's your choice. Like, I honestly, like, whatever. I don't monetize my videos, so I just do them for, like, I guess for the sake of it. Anyway, I've been rambling again, so, another long one, I know, sorry, goodbye.